Well, the production is a farce set in a post-epidemic scenario.
She's bonny, bonny, bonny. She is bonny and she's worthy of my love.
There are lots of allusions to the current pandemic and social distancing and hygiene measures and things like that. So there's a bit of a release in being able to maybe step back and extract a bit of humour out of that.
A group of singers have come together for something like this that wouldn't ordinarily be available for this sort of production. Because it's taking place in lockdown when the arts world has come to a sudden hush, and it's worked very much to the advantage of the production. It's been remarkable to see the talent in the room. It's made an enormous positive out of a terrible situation. This is a bit of a moment of fun and lightheartedness and throwing your cares to the wind and just really having a wonderful time.
There's a line in the Offenbach is, Mesdames et Messieurs, life is a roaring waterfall, applaud it all.